Dear parent, the online classes are possible only with wholehearted support of parents. Explain to your child why this is important. Talk about the coronavirus epidemic and basic safety measures we have to follow. For connecting to classes, you can use anything, a laptop, a desktop, or a tablet. If none of this is available, then as the last provision, you may use a smartphone. If buying a new tab, then we suggest you to buy Samsung tabs so that you can bring it back to the school when it reopens. For attending class, a headset or even an earphone is a must. A webcam is also desired. A good internet connection is required for attending it properly. For attending the online class, the student needs to be in a regular place with minimal disturbance and distractions. Please make sure that the child doesn't sit in a closed room without parental guidance. Parents can also sit and assist their wards while the classes are going on, but always make sure you are away from the camera. The room used should have proper lighting and ventilation. For kindergarten students, a parent's partnership is a must. In this case, the teacher will be a helper and activities needs to be done by the student with the help of the parent. The background of the student should always be plain and distraction-free. It should not attract attention from other participants. When appearing for the online classes, child should be well-dressed and well-groomed. They should feel that they are in a school atmosphere and they maintain the decorum of regular physical classes. Be punctual in login time, screen off time, and other activities mentioned by the teacher. The child should be ready with textbooks, notebooks, pen, pencil, and other accessories like in normal physical classes. When using mobile devices or tabs or laptops, make sure the device is sufficiently charged before the beginning of the class. If there is an instruction for arranging materials or completing assignments, it should be closely monitored by the parent. During the class hours, the child should not have any visitors. Only one person should sit with the child for mentoring. No drinks, snacks, or food is permitted during the class time. It is only allowed, you may have it during the break time. If a child needs to go to washroom, they should get permission from the teacher and leave the camera. Remember to respect the decorum of the class. There will be a 10-minute break after each period. In this time, the child can switch off the camera and give rest to his eyes. For middle schools and above, classes will be using Google Classroom and Google Meet. Please don't let the child skip online classes or suggest that everything will be repeated when the school reopens. It should be considered as a normal class. Do not criticize or mock the online classes. Please remember that for children, especially younger kids, these are troubling times. They would not be understanding the seriousness of the situation. Criticizing online lectures may demotivate them.